Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. I pray that you all and your families are staying safe and are in the best state of health and iman. I would like to congratulate the community and the Muslim Ummah in general for the coming of Ramadan. Ramadan is a month meant to develop in us a quality of righteousness, a quality of God consciousness, and a quality of self-restraint. Through fasting and avoiding sinful deeds and sinful thoughts, we train ourselves to gain control over our actions, over our thoughts and our desires. Ramadan also compels us to experience hunger and to taste the feelings of those who do not have enough food to live a healthy and an active life. The significance of Ramadan to Muslims were summarized by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, peace be upon him, when he said, congratulating his companions for the coming of Ramadan, "The month of Ramadan has come to you. It is a blessed month which Allah the Mighty and the Sublime has enjoined you to fast. In it, in Ramadan, the gates of the heavens are opened, whereas the gates of hell are closed, and the rebellious shaitans are chained. In it, in Ramadan, there is a night better than a thousand months. Whosoever is deprived of its blessings, of the blessings of Ramadan, that person is indeed deprived." So may Allah bless us with His forgiveness, and may He put us on the list of those who are freed from hellfire in this Ramadan. Ameen. Have a blessed and a successful Ramadan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.